instrument swap.
There you go.
Does anybody know what that is?
That's Peter Logue.
Oh, thank you.
Sorry,
somebody bring my granddad. I told you to leave him at home.
Where's the lodger?
That wasn't the lodger. Oh, the lodger's at the back.
Well, this will be the first time this thing's ever been fired into a microphone.
Yay!
Or a pickup or anything.
No, I should take a photograph for Davy.
Yeah. Where's the camera?
We've actually got an almost full stable of Davy Stuart instruments just over where I'm camped over there. There's a guitar, a bouzouki, a mandola and a mandolin. And they're gorgeous, all of them. Okay, this is two tunes. Oh, I should have said, Strings of My Mandolin is actually part of the Putty Road, the proper Putty Road repertoire. So I did try to salt a few of those in. And this one is as well.
We're the improper part, Putty Road.
They're the improper part. Yes. The first tune in the set is called Loreen's Tune, written by Angus Grant from Shooglenifty. And the second one in the set is, I'm not even going to tell you what it's called because I'm sure you'll work it out when you hear it. But I fiddled with it. Oh, key. D, I think. We'll try D and see what happens.
Thank you.
Thank you.